September 25th, 1930, and at St. James Church in Philadelphia, 24-year-old Mary Altemus is about to become the bride of John Hay Whitney, Jr. Notice what the really well-dressed women were wearing in 1930. That's mother of the bride wearing dazzling rope of pearls. In wide-brimmed hat, two-piece ensemble, here's Mrs. Harry Payne Whitney. Mr. and Mrs. Stotesbury are here. Again, notice the rope of pearls. And here comes the bride. She wears a train long enough to be worthy of the Santa Fe. Here's Robert Benchley, best man, with the groom. And among ushers is Fred Astaire. They promised to love and cherish and said, I do. The 1930 wedding of the Whitneys is over, and they'll honeymoon at his Virginia estate.